If you haven't had burrata, you are missing out on one of the most incredible, luscious, and creamy foods to exist. It is one of my all-time favorite ingredients, and it's really easy to pull together. I'm starting with two fresh truffled burrata balls. You want to serve these at an ambient temperature. I'm topping it with a spicy olive oil, some ground pepper and sea salt, some Aleppo pepper flakes, and fresh basil. Full recipes in the caption. Check it out.